father have a shop, small masala shop there, Russian shop. Everybody is coming and asking, what happened to your son? He's going, what is he mad or not? Like that, first 3 or 4 days were fully firing. When my father also said that, why did you go like that? Everybody is asking me, we have some financial issues and also we are going like this. So I said that whatever they are telling you, don't want to listen. Like that, for 5th day, 6th day, 7th day, 10 days over, now in my village everybody is watching my YouTube by channel by sitting everybody like wow. Auditorium like that. My name is Sivin KP, full name, proper from Kerala, Calicut city, and inside one panchayat is Kodancherry, small town Kannur, it's my village. So I started my journey at March 6th. Now I'm completing around 25th day. This is my 25th day. So why I choose this means, normally I was traveling, I'm a traveler. I'm not a big traveler, but I love traveling. I love to go here and there alone. Not by teams and all, but just going alone. So I have a bike. So I was planning last lockdown time, I was planning to travel alone. So now normally what happens to around 20-25 age people, what happens means once after studies we'll be getting to job, then doing job, going room, again do same thing only. 10 hours I have standing job,
okay.
sales. So after that I'll go to Rome in Bangalore, again I'll, that much of stress, that much of tension and all. So everybody will be having personal issues and all. So I may also have that. So a little bit of fully stressed and all. So wherever I'll go, I'll be alone only, not with friends. Friends will also go, but sometimes I'll be going alone. So I was planning to for a long trip, but same thing, financial issues and all, it was struggling. So time of January, I planned for going. So I asked to my manager, my company manager, he was also Malayali. So he said that 2 months or leave, it's not possible. You can resign or else can go, 30 days I'll give you leave. You can come back. 2 months is not possible like that.
Okay.
So I said that I'll resign, sir. I need to go Kashmir. I'll resign like that. So he given me 60 days leave. So he said that you take 60 days leave, but you come back. Otherwise, it will be issue for me like that. He said. So I accepted that. So much is I chosen. Why? Because I chosen walking means I have a bike. So 2 tires is fully gone. So if I want to come by bike means 2 tires, around 10,000, backpack, helmet, jacket, everything will come around 40k.
Yeah.
And also petrol rate now, it's more high. So when it won't tally. So what happened means I got my salary. So I asked my parent and my father and mother that they didn't give permission. They said that whatever you want to do, you do, no issue. But be careful only. Like that only every parents will tell. They won't give 100% their permissions for this type of jobs. So normally say they like that only. Then what happened means again I asked. He said that, okay, you go like that only. My sisters, I have 2 sisters. One elder one is doing. They are working in one private company. One is done a farm B and he is planning to go to Australia. So they are, once I tell this plan to him, they was fully happy because you go enjoy like that. They said. So they were also making full support from my family, parents, telling mother and father. So March 6th when I was leaving from home means my father's face and my mother's face were fully dull. They was not happy, that much happy. So I left my home, 6th gone, 7th gone, 8th gone, 9th gone. I was alone roaming here and there, traveling. First day I met, it was a small town, Nadunur called village. I went there. I don't know, it's a new place. First time I'm going to that town. So I was searching for a lodge. I don't have a tent that time. Tent I was checking, but Bangalore it was not there. Next Decathlon is only in Bangalore. So I need to reach in Bangalore for buying the tent. I don't have a tent. So again I went to auto stand. I asked them, I need a space to like that. They said, where are you going? Kashmir. They said, you are mad. Why are you going alone to Kashmir like this? So one guy said that, I have a friend's bakery here. You can stay there like that. So night I stayed there night. Second day also was same like this. I went to another town called Kannur. Many people said that you are mad like that. So again, days gone like that. And one guy took my video, Instagram video, video while coming, you know, that video. So I was not I was not posting anything in Instagram at that time. I have an account, but I was not posting anything in Instagram. So one day I was sitting in one town. I was taking the reels. My own video came. My own video came and it was around 20k. They mentioned we were not checking in Instagram. So from that time on, so onwards, I continuously started posting Instagram stories, even reels and all. So I was coming from home, I have 400 followers. When I'm crossing Karnataka, I got around 8,000 followers. Kerala border, 8,000 followers. Crossing Karnataka, a second town, I have gotten 10k followers. I have reached in Maharashtra, I have 65k followers. Totally from, I'm getting called from here, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Karnataka, even Punjab, Gujarat, all over the state, all in India. So I don't know what happened. I'm that much happy. I'm getting a lot of support from police station, wherever I go, they're supporting. So I don't know what will happen future, why? Because it's the first time one guy is walking from Kerala to Kashmir. Many of them gone from Kanyakumari to Kashmir, Tamil Nadu, Chennai and all. But from Kerala to Kashmir, first guy walking is me only. And I have 25 years old. I don't know, I don't have any plans what city is next. I have only Google Map. So whatever my location to Jammu Kashmir, I put 2600 kilometers, 21 days, like that showing. Fully walking. But I calculated everything, I divided like that, around 70 days I can finish like that. So now I reached it, I am happy. So much. First day I walked around 42 kilometers. I was not trained for that. But first day I vomited, I have headache, something like this, body issues was there. Second day, third day, fourth day, normal routine it came, now it's okay. Per day 35 kilometers I walk. Day before yesterday I walked around 42, yesterday 39. Today I need to walk, I'll walk around 18 kilometers from here, 3 o'clock to around 8 o'clock. Normally, morning I'll eat something lesser 50 rupees, like idli, dosa, like that. Noon I'll be having something, even Maharashtra I won't get anything, only misal puri, Kolhapur misal. Only I get that, only that. Then what happened means night I won't have anything. Like, why? Because many people they will buy watermelon, orange, apple, I have in my bag. But I'm not able to have that. Because everybody says that, Sivin, have good food. No, we are not able to have that. That is correct only. We'll have two apples and we'll throw that. That's it. We can't have. That's our body condition. See, when morning is starting means even 10, 11, 11:30, 12 going means it's more hot means I'll get to know. My body will be highly heating. But yesterday there was a heat, but it was little bit cold also. So at that time I'll walk. I have umbrella. So I'll walk through the side. But the main thing is that with the umbrella I can't walk to the right side. Because highway, you know, everybody is going 120, 170 kilometers speed, even lorry also. So umbrella will go back. So if I'm walking left side means it's very dangerous. I can't see the vehicle also. So at the peak time means I will normally walk without the umbrella. So what happened, we are getting tired means I'll be having water and all. No? In my bag nothing is, a two pair of pant, this t-shirts, then tent, medikits is there, paracetamol, volini, move and all. That's it, nothing else, power bank and mat. I'll shoot my same thing also. I have around 300 subscribers in YouTube. Now I have around 8,500 subscribers. So what happened means I only take my video with the hand. I had a selfie by lost in Kolhapur, not Kolhapur, in Karnataka.
Okay.
Oh, so I'm taking that in with my hand. Night fully I'll take, and while having the lens this time, no resting time, I'll edit it. Not that much of editing. Will in short will crop and simply put that. That is my editing. So main thing is that while I'm studying in degree, my plus two and all, no, I saw that when many riders, even my inspiration is not only one guy, everybody who went to Ladakh, everybody who went to Kashmir, everybody who went to all over the two places, my inspiration, not only one guy. So first, daily I'm watching my social media, even TV and all, no, I'm hearing about traveling only. When in Sanchari, one channel is there, Kerala guy, he's traveling all over the world, I'm watching that only. So that is my inspiration. And why Kashmir means, Ladakh is my dream, Kartungla Pass is my dream. So one guy, if walking and going there means, no, I have whatever, I have the pain, I have blisters, I have anything, no, once I reach there, no, that's my dream, that's my heaven. So I need to achieve that, Kartungla I need to achieve Ladakh, all my. So I can't walk alone, why? Because 300 kilometers fully cuts. So I can't, in between I can't stay. So what happened, I talked to my friends, they said that while you're reaching Jammu Kashmir, Srinagar, no, I'll be there. So they will help me on bike backside. So whatever in the stay are not getting means they will be there with me. So they will help to Ladakh, they will help to Kartungla. So I will close my dream like that. Well, coming no, many I have didn't spend more that much of money. Even Karnataka, even Maharashtra, even here also, no. Even more, today also in morning I didn't pay for food. They given me free. Why? Because this tag now they'll see. So I paying time only they'll see this tag and they'll say that you're walking and then 10 minutes stop. No, they'll won't ask money. You go like that. So from there to here I have spent only 3,500 for food. That's it. Food and mainly for water only. Why? Because this water, what happens means we can't fill it from outside.
Yeah.
We don't know what is the condition of the water. So I'll buy the purified water and fill that. 7 liter, 8 liter, I'll drink daily. So mainly I'm spending for water only. Many people, if once I reach Karnataka border, famous YouTubers, like 3 or 4 YouTubers contact me. Why did you send to me? And you should have sent to me and go. I said that I don't have like their contact. So now I'm getting a support from all over Kerala. Many celebrities called me, even many Seraphim, because they called me. Even Maharashtra, in Karnataka also, many guys called me. What is the thing is that local people, you know, local people, they're trying to take me to home. Even this COVID situation, no, they're calling me to home. But I am not going. Why? Because we don't know who if I have COVID or not.
Yeah.
So why to take this? Even all people are there in home. So it's very risky. Normal, the thing is that it's a city, Satara. Mine is a village. So normally people, they do means they'll come to evening, they'll come to the town, they'll gather there, they'll talk to like that. So whatever in this thing, when I went from home, nobody know that. 2 days after Facebook they posted. So everybody is coming to my father. My father have a small masala shop there, a Russian shop. So everybody is coming and asking, what happened to your son? He's going, what is he mad or not? Like that, first 3 or 4 days were fully firing. When my father also said that, why did you go like that? Everybody is asking me, we have some financial issues and also you are going like this means. So I said that whatever they are telling, you don't want to listen. Like that, for 5th day, 6th day, 7th day, 10 days over. Now in my village, everybody is watching my YouTube by channel, by sitting everybody. Like
wow.
Auditorium like that. That's what I'm happy. It means everybody is calling each and every. I know why, because from 8 standard words I'm owning Russian shop.
Mm-hmm.
I was sitting in Russian shop. Russian shop means around we have 300-400 cards, families.
Mm-hmm.
So I know each and every families who are all there. Pakka, everybody is calling me from outside Delhi, here America, US, Switzerland, and all. No, everybody is calling me.
Wow.
The only thing is that I'm not able to attend all calls. So the main thing is that if we have a without mind, mind planning, you can't come. We need to get ready for seeing mind. Then only we will walk. Otherwise, we can't walk in front of us because we'll drop in between. So first seeing mindset. Second thing, we need to take security first. When I have now, I have mingled with many of them, so I have security now. Even if I have any issue in Sitara, I can call many of them. They will help me. So if a guy is simply walking means. Will be sometimes there is a chance to get many issues. They don't have any other contacts, means there will be big issue. So put the groups, put the numbers in all cycling groups, all groups, traveling groups. No, share that numbers. So it will be helpful. Everyone will help. Like that. From the first year onwards, the 25th year gone, I didn't planted a single tree. I didn't plant it. I have cutted my trees in my home, but. Now traveling through the highway, no, 5 km, 10 km, I don't have a shadow.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm waiting for a tree. So if I get a tree means while sitting in down of that shadow means no. Last day I was thinking like nothing. So what happened means we are cutting more trees and all. I will think like that. But again what happened means water. Water, no, we are wasting a lot of water. So this 1 liter water I have, it was over. 10 km, no shop is there. So it was that much of dry. So I know I don't know the value of the water, what we are all wasting, what we are doing. These two things made me mental on that time. But now I'm not telling that I'll go home and full plant trees and all. But if I can, means I'll plant 100 trees, 200 trees in my home. Like that is my most experience I have got that this time.